I have come to the end of my 4-day digital detox. It's been fabulous having a break from technology, but time to turn on the phone again and head back to civilization. I have been hiding out on the west coast of South Africa in a little village called Jacob's Bay. And you can see there's this little rocky outcrop, and on this little outcrop is a beautiful home over there. It's called the Dunstone Beach House, and that's where I've been hiding out. It's an exquisite 4-bedroom home. It sleeps 8 people. And over here are glass shutters that open up onto these expansive views out on the bay. So this is me signing out by Jacob's Bay. Time to head back to Cape Town.